Okay, till now we discuss about the isothermal process and next adiabatic process. Okay, now we are going to see about what are the differences between isothermal process and adiabatic process. Okay, there are main differences are there. Now I am going to tell about that adiabatic process and isothermal process. First one, I am writing this side, isothermal. Okay, there are many differences are there in the exam. If you get this question, write the differences between adiabatic and isothermal, means you have to make the box. So one side you can take isothermal, another side you can take adiabatic. So already you might have known about the isothermal process and adiabatic process. Okay, what is the definition here? Isothermal process, write it at this side. First point, the definition. Next, this side also definition. First point. Okay, next point. Okay, in the definition, which one is constant? Okay, first T is constant. Next, this side which is constant? Q is constant. ET is constant. ET energy is constant. Okay, first one, definition, definition. This side, T temperature is constant. This side, it is constant. Okay, next, this is third point. Okay, so these are the main differences between isothermal process and adiabatic process. First you have to write the definition, second you have to write the definition. Next, here T is constant, here heat energy is constant. This is a slow process, this is the quick process. Okay, here D is equal to 0, here DU not equal to 0. Then what happened? DQ is equal to DW. Here what happened? DU plus DW, then DQ is equal to 0. Next, PV is equal to constant, then PV power of K, PV to the power of K, power gamma is equal to K. Or else this point you can remove. This, which one? These both points you can remove. Okay, next fourth one, next fifth one, next sixth one. 1, 2, 3, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay, definition, T constant, this is a slow process, PV is equal to constant, this is it is conducting in the conducting vessels, the it is allowing the conducting vessels. then the specific heat is equal, S is equal, how much should be there? Specific heat already we are having the formula, S is equal to 1 by M dQ by dT. So S is equal to how much H, you will get infinity. Okay, same thing here, definition. Next, heat energy constant, Q, slow means Q. Next, PV constant means PV is equal to K. Next, bad conducting vessels, it is allowing. Next, specific heat, S is equal to 0. Okay, these are the main differences between the here it is possible for only conducting vessel. This is possible for only bad conducting vessels. Okay, these are the main differences between then isothermal and adiabatic process. Okay, in the exam you can write then two more points you can extend and you can write that answers. Okay, then for 6 points are sufficient, you will get. Why? Because four marks questions you may get these questions. Write the differences between isothermal process and adiabatic process. Write the 6 points. Okay, if you are if you go through the textbook, if you get more points, add this side and add that, and you can write the up to 10 points also, no problem. You will get the 4 problems.